it's Around Town with Mandy, and the holidays are here, and that can only mean one thing: shopping. And what better way to get that special gift than wine, liquor, and so much more? So why not the Winery? I'm here with one of the owners, Jennifer. How are you?
Hi, Mandy. I'm great.
Great. And the general manager, Steve.
Hi, how are you?
Great. And I am so excited. We're here today to get some unique gifts for that special person in your life for the holidays. So one of the things you may not know, the Winery has wheels. That's right. They deliver. Right, Jen?
Correct. So we, out of a need again, during COVID, we really started delivering because people just didn't want to come out.
Right.
Understandably so. And it has kept on.
Nice.
So we deliver Monday, Wednesday, and Friday is our normal delivery schedule. Friday to Centerville. But we'll always deliver for a big party.
Right.
For a wedding, for a big party, for a Christmas party. We have one on Friday night. So then we'll show up in the purple truck and set things up for you and you'll be all good.
And they go online.
Yes, we prefer if you go on our website, thewinerykei.com, to place the order, and then we'll get it. It comes right to us. You can also call, but we prefer if you do that, and then we follow up with you, and you can, you know, pay for it and everything.
So something new that I'm going to share. Jennifer, let's go in.
Okay.
Tell us about what we have.
This is our brand new walk-in humidor.
Walk-in humidor.
Yes.
So anybody that doesn't know, tell us what it is.
Humidor is where you keep cigars. It keeps everything, the temperature regulated, the humidity regulated. And we built this because of a need for cigars.
So let's go in.
Okay.
So you were telling us about the winery. What are the hours? Where are you guys located? What are your hours?
We're in Chester in the Red Apple Plaza.
Okay.
And we are open every day, 9 to 9, Saturday through Friday.
Okay.
And then on Sundays, we're open 10 to 6.
10 to 6.
Yes.
So this is new. So this is definitely a need. There's a lot of people that are into this. The gamers, the old men that hang out.
Yes.
So this is something you guys have brought in, and what an amazing selection.
I know. It's allowed us to, we've always had a humidor since we've been open, but it's gotten bigger over the years. We had a countertop one, then we had a piece of furniture.
Okay.
And then we ended up, we just, out of need, a great need, we had to go ahead and build this. So this was our project. My husband actually built it.
Amazing.
Also one of the owners.
Amazing.
Doesn't it? I know it's my favorite place to be.
So, Jennifer, one of the exclusives about the winery is your bourbons.
Yes.
You have an amazing bourbon selection.
Thank you. Yes. The bourbon selection, again, we just expanded this little alcove back here because we had so many bourbons and our customers just really, it was a demand. They want the private stock thing, the craft bourbons, along with the regular Jim Beams and Maker's Mark and everyday kind of things.
You were talking about those crafts, and this is one of the titles that you guys carry. This is a private label.
Yes, it's a private label that was blended just for the winery. You can see there's our label on it, and we actually purchased the whole barrel.
Nice.
Bottled, and we have a couple of them. This is just one, the Jefferson's Reserve.
Okay.
But they, every year, the customers really start asking, what are you going to get?
What a cool gift.
What private barrel are you getting this year? And it's something people really look forward to, our bourbon drinker.
So I've made it to the front of the store with Steve. How are you?
I'm great.
Great. So what a selection we have here. The color choices and the bottles. So let's talk a little bit about what we have here. First, let's start off with this amazing green and red bottle we have here.
We can start off with for the holidays. This is a Prosecco. Green and red bottles, we do very well with it. They make great gifts for everybody. We've also got Spumante that's in a special bottle from Villa Yolanda, and many other bottles that are decorated just for Christmas. We have glue vines that are very difficult to find. We've got eggnogs in different flavors. We can move over here. We've been doing this for, I guess, the 14 years I've been here. I started doing this in my old store in Carroll County, but this is our most popular product at Christmas time, where you can get 17 minis for $15.99. They're probably the number one Secret Santa gift on the entire island. People come here after they're gone and still want them.
Nice.
And we also specialize in our gift cards.
Gift cards. So if they don't know what to get someone, anybody loves a gift card.
Great teacher gifts, too.
Yeah, there we go. Those teachers, you know, they need a break. Everybody needs a break.
They
doctors,
they deserve it.
Teachers. That's right. Also, I was talking to Jennifer. There's another private label you have here as well.
Yes, this is a Wilderness Trail private label. We sell all their products in the store. They make about 6 different bourbons. As you saw in some of our other barrels, the way we pick them is the actual distillery brings in 6 bottles for me to taste. Also, our wine buyer tastes them with me. And we know the flavor profile of our customers, so we try to find the one that meets the flavor profile that we know our customers will like. And the Wilderness Trail is a great bourbon that we do well with regularly. And this one is our latest barrel pick, which has really started to pick up really, really well and will probably be gone by Christmas time.
Nice. And then who couldn't forget a good old holiday with some Tito's?
Well, Tito's is the number one selling vodka in the country right now. It's a vodka that's made totally out of corn. It's distilled in Texas, Austin, Texas. And they are, as you can see, they're very big. They're very, very dog friendly. They support many, many of the shelters, and a lot of their proceeds go to SPCAs, ASPCAs, things like that. And whenever the winery has a tasting, we also donate towards these causes. And of course, we sell Svedka. It's the number 2 selling vodka right now. Tito's, though, just to go back to that, you can add up every other vodka around right now, and Tito's outsells every one of them put together.
Let's talk a little bit about the wine.
Yes, yes. Wine, of course, is our specialty and always makes a wonderful gift. So we have our fine wine section, which is really for your more distinguished palate.
Okay.
You know, a gift for somebody very, very special. You know, they tend to be a little more expensive, but they're... That's a good
gift
for that.
Gift.
It's a nicer gift for a boss or your father-in-law that loves wine, something like that.
Behind us.
Yes, this is our 90-plus section, this whole section here. And everything that's in this section has been rated by a wine expert.
Oh, nice.
So not us, not our wine experts.
The experts.
But the experts, yes. And they have tags on them so that if a customer, you know, we try to help and give some hands-on help as best we can, but when we're busy, sometimes a customer needs to read the rating themselves.
Okay.
So we try. It's always a job keeping up with all these because there's so many. But we have found this is our number one wine section.
Wow.
People come right to this because they can read about the wine, learn about the wine, and they know they're getting something that's good.
It's right there.
Yes.
So as we walk and talk, let's make our way through. You can see the selection in the store is amazing. There's so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
And there's all kinds of things. There's mixes.
Yes.
Wines.
Yes. Oh. And the store's kind of, this is all of our domestic over here.
Okay.
And of course, California is the best, even though we have, not the best, the largest.
Largest.
Even though we sell Washington and Oregon and everything, California takes over. Most.
It's a good size.
Yes. And then these are all our imports, all our different countries.
So France,
so that's
and Spain,
how it's organized.
Australia, Italy.
Yes.
And then we make our way. We've got the Purple Cowboy. I like the name. That's
fun. Oh, yeah. That's a big one. That's a big one for us.
And as we make our way back, we have the bubbly room.
Correct. Let's go through Italy. This is Italy back here.
So I'm really taking a tour of...
You're taking a tour of the whole store.
The whole store. But here we are in the bubbly room.
Yes. This was also a section that we added several years ago. Because of the demand, because people really like bubblies. So we've got champagne, we've got Proseccos, we've got Cavas, and everything that's sparkly is in here.
Everything's sparkly. And who doesn't love a little sparkle at the holidays?
Exactly, exactly. We actually did a champagne tasting a couple weeks ago on a Saturday, and it was so well attended. It was, oh my goodness, this place was packed.
Nice.
So that shows you that people really like sparklies this
time
of year.
So we're here for the sparkly. We've seen the wine. Yeah. We've seen the bourbon. We've got your stocking stuffers. But we've got that young generation, and they're into that craft beer.
Yes, they are.
And they're into those cans and that fun stuff.
Are.
So you've got a huge selection.
Big
we can see the case.
Big, huge
of craft beers. We've got some locals.
Yes. Oh, yes. We got a lot of Maryland beers. A lot of Maryland beers, but just a ton of craft selection for your craft drinkers. We have people that come in every week, are the same people, and just peruse what you get new. And so that's huge.
Well, and the cool thing with craft beers, people don't know, we have a lot of breweries in the county.
Correct.
But they like to go to other breweries and exchange. They do like a whole, it's fun. It's yes. kind of like changing coins, but they're changing beer.
Yeah,
it's
we
like
have people, when they come in, that's what they want to say. Where's your Maryland?
Yes.
The big truck is our, probably the latest, and this is the big truck that's going
to
go.
That's
right
new in, to the area.
Correct, yep. correct. Right down in Queenstown. So that's very exciting for us.
Nice.
But we've already been, we already carry it and have done tastings of it and everything, so we know they're going to do great.
Great.
Yes.
So you make your way, you have your everydays.
We have
your
everydays. Oh, and then we should, Mandy, talk about this is our build your own six pack section.
Oh, fun.
And that makes a fantastic gift. You can, we give you a little beer holder and you can just pick out one of everything. And if you don't know, pick out one of everything.
Yeah,
then the person
have fun.
In. Exactly. That makes a great gift.
Perfect.
That makes a great gift. And then we end down here with the seltzers, which is gigantic. We used to think that seltzers were just for summer, but they're not. People are drinking
everybody
them
loves
around.
A little good claws.
Yes. And they're and high noon. Huge.
And high noon.
Huge, yes. So our seltzer section is kind of what we're ending on.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for having us down.
Of course.
What an amazing store. You've got so much to offer, and someone should be able to find something for
Absolutely.
Anyone.
And we strive to really help the customers. So if they're not sure, we try to really help. And if honestly, if it's a shopper that is a regular, we also keep track of what they buy in our system.
There we go.
Our system keeps track of it. So you could even come in and say, is so-and-so in your system? Can you tell me what wine
what
they
like?
And then we can look them up and help you.
So I hope you enjoyed your secret tour of the winery. But we've seen the private reserves, we've seen the bourbon, we've seen the cigars, we've seen the stocking stuffers, and we've seen the wine. And who doesn't love a little wine and cheese? That's right. They have an amazing stock of unique cheeses and wines and dips. So make your way to Chester, to the winery, and fill those Christmas stockings this year. Merry Christmas.
Hey, so you've made it through the whole Around Town with Mandy episode. And you want me to come to your business? Oh, I'd love to. So look me up on Facebook or send me an email, farmerswife830@gmail.com, and I'll come to your business and you can be on Around Town with Mandy. Great! See ya!